Welcome back to AZAM.
Okay, this is pretty cool.
Yeah.
New way to relax in the pool. And it's a Valley Man's invention. Okay.
It's a huge hit.
Huge hit.
Right? Marcy Jones, check it out. The Float'n Thang.
Well, clearly, I got the hard assignment of the day, you guys. Snoop Dogg once said, ain't nothing but a G-thing, baby. And we're talking about the floating thing, right?
Float'n and Boat'n Thang, or Float'n Thang for short.
Excellent. I love it. I'm here with Doug Macy, the inventor. This is very cool. So tell us how you got the idea and what it does.
Working out in the pool was the recommendation from my chiropractor for legs and exercises. Mm-hmm. So I was taking noodles and duct taping them together. And then after a while, I'm thinking, wow, if I just had a beverage holder right here,
yeah,
as we're doing like Zach's doing a saddle float or a back float there, it allows your arms and your legs to swim freely.
Love the innovation, Zach. Very nice. Very
and
nice.
And then if you want to float like my wife or Nick, you just float like that and the beverage holder's there. And over the time, I just kind of toyed with it.
Yeah.
For 3 years I've been dealing with
it. Do you ever double fist? Do you recommend putting two beverages in at one time?
I would say you want to have your special one here and your water here. Always have water. Gotta have water
I
in
like
Arizona.
It. A man of leisure, but also knowing it's good to hydrate in the desert.
That's
okay,
right.
So once you brought this on the market, you actually found that there was a, you know, target demographic that you didn't even really know about that could use it, and it's a really cool story.
Yeah, Michelle and David being handicapped, she saw this and says, this is so much more stable, and I don't want to feel him strapped in things because mm-hmm. he could twist and turn. But this, he can just put his arms over and he just floats freely and lets his arms and legs go. And so she's really excited about the product. So
I love it. And then other than that, what's the kind of reaction that you've gotten since people have seen your product?
First of all, they go, what is it? How do you float like that? And from there, I just tell them, this is solid material made in the USA. It will never soak up water.
Okay.
It will never leak or get a hole. You can cut it in half. It's the same color all the way through. We got blue and aqua.
Ooh.
And we use it on the paddleboard because there's a lot of paddleboarders that don't have water bottles or
yes.
beverages. So you can stick it on your
very nice.
Paddleboard, you know, and you can put your beverage there.
Yeah. And because of the recent storms, we know it's monsoon tested, right?
It's guaranteed to float.
Guaranteed to float. Fantastic. If folks want to pick one up, where can they do that?
Well, we're on Amazon on the Float'n and Boat'n Thang. I've got some great locations here. Scorpion Bay Marina, by the way.
Ooh.
Kudos to my marina there. Or Pleasant Harbor Marina, Ski Pro in Naples, or not Naples, that's where we were 2 weeks
ago.
Is
your wife whispering where you can get it to you?
Ski Pro, which is in Mesa and in Phoenix
Very
here.
Very nice.
And then for our Havasu friends in Parker, we have Spanky's Marine and Arizona Action Rentals in Havasu has a few.
Fantastic.
And they really like the product.
Very cool. Now, even if you're not floating, I'm probably going to grab one of these, put it in the live truck so that I can have two waters on both sides. How about that, guys?
And by the way, it's great back support too.
Ooh,
so when you're sitting in that
very
chair,
nice.
You throw it on your beach chair like this, you don't need your chair. You just kind of everybody's at the beach, though we don't have a beach here. If
Fantastic.
We're on the East Coast or West Coast, we're chilling like this
Love
on the
it.
Beach. We're on Instagram at hashtag Float'n Thang, and you'll
Very
be able to
nice.
See all the photos.
Thanks, Doug.
Okay. FloatnThang.com if you want one.
It's a super cool invention, though.
So cool.
Right? I like how it goes under your legs, or you can
use it for your week off on the beach. That would
right?
be perfect.
Hello.